there that day, you stop being a son. You need to be a son. You need to be restored to the fullness of what I had for you here on earth, and you stop being a son. You ended up being competent and independent, afraid to ask questions. You heard fathers around trying to help you, and you heard criticism instead of loving correction. And my plan for you was that you would be restored to be a son, and not just any old son, but a glorious son.